The Pilot, a three-row SUV, is Honda's biggest offering. The current Pilot is the fourth-generation model, which debuted in 2023 after first being introduced in 2003. Our guess is that the 2025 Honda Pilot will keep using the same platform as the Acura MDX. Other models in this class include the Ford Explorer and the Hyundai Palisade. The two-row Passport, which shares its platform with the Pilot, is another option from Honda. The massive, boxy 2025 Pilot is evidence that Honda has finally shed its image as an automaker that fails to deliver when it comes to the outside design of SUVs. The three-row vehicle is fast enough because to its V6 engine and quick-shift gearbox, but it might be much quicker with additional torque. The handling and ride quality are still focused on comfort, and the steering is precise. With its model-specific torque vectoring all-wheel drive system, the Pilot is exceptionally well-suited for off-roading when dressed as a trail sport. The cottage provides plenty of room for everyone and everything. The construction is also quite good. The upgraded touchscreen isn't very big compared to the Accord's 12.3-inch screen, but the technology it gets is great. Rivals with more character and high-end features, such as the Hyundai Palisade and Kia Telluride, are available, as are speedier options, such as the Turbo 4 Ford Explorer. To be sure, this Pilot is an improvement over its predecessor. It's more powerful and functional than before. Summary of a three-row midsize SUV, the Honda Pilot is known for its dependable performance and plenty of family-friendly features. It is probable that the Pilot will remain unchanged for at least another year or two following its complete redesign in 2023. Thanks to its foundation in the Ridgeline midsize pickup truck and the Passport 2-row SUV, the Pilot is incredibly important to Honda. When looking for a midsize 3-row SUV, the Pilot is still a good pick because to its many family-friendly features. You might want to look elsewhere if interior refinement and cutting-edge innovation are important to you. It falls short in these areas compared to the market leaders.